So I had a friend say, you keep showing us all kind of mountain climbs and extreme passes, but what does a typical day look like on a typical stretch? So here's a typical stretch. I won't bore you for too long. Typical is pretty awesome.